今天见到熟非常熟悉的脸孔，我们再一次欢迎到这边红吧，这叫这个是我帮他取的名字了，我不知道他的真实中文名字，叫做 Red Noodle and Bottle Bar。 那这边很多人以为，如果你第一次来的话呢，以为这边是来喝酒的地方，但是。 来过的朋友，刚才我们还有几位参赛者，看到他们也点了一些晚餐在吃东西，也知道他们的食物是非常好吃，是不是？哦，yeah, really, really good. So this is one place that everyone out in Facebook land is going out live, so you can actually retrace what's happening here this evening tonight. We leave it open all again. It's on YouTube. All right. You want to reassess how you perform tonight? With your karaoke backing or with the live band afterwards in the second segment, you can always go back and revisit YouTube. So very important thing, this is of course the finals. We have selected our top 10 entrants from the numbers that we got, and we're going to give away tonight the top prize of $800. Okay, so 今晚呢, 这边会有一位参赛者，那当然会赢到今晚的冠军奖金，就是现金800元。OK, and of course it goes from 800 to 300 to 200, and then $50 from 4th to 10th. Now, 你看，等一下，在我们前面这边呢，你看到那个奖杯， you can see all the trophies here. It actually goes from first prize, first champion to 10th. We are not shy about your position, or you shouldn't be, even if you got 10 out of 10 tonight, okay? We want you to know that, okay, this is where you stand, but afterwards, once we've computed everything, we're going to release all the marks that you can actually see for yourself. It's going to be fair, it's going to be transparent. Exactly the marks as given by our very discreet judges. I'm going to introduce them very shortly. We've got very key people here. We're lucky even to have someone, one of our special friends. I mean, there's no K-pop tonight, but it's okay, right? It's, our judges is very entrenched in musicality. So whether you're going to sing in Tagalog or not, although of course it's not allowed, and tonight it's only in English or in Mandarin, not even any other Chinese dialects. No Cantonese, no Hokkien, no nada. Just Mandarin songs for Chinese and English songs, okay? So once again, warm welcome. The judging criteria, before I introduce the judging criteria will be 30% on your vocal quality and pitch accuracy, all right? Even the untrained ear among the audience will know that something is wrong if you sing off pitch or if you're not following the original song's melodic line. They know, although they can't explain it technically, right? Rhythm and tempo, 25%. Diction, 15%. Emotions, how emotive you are, 10%. Your stage routine, how well you perform, how well you interact with the audience, 10%. And finally, last but not least, your costume. Okay, do judges do pay a bit of attention sometimes, but it's only 10%. They can dress like a bird of paradise, they'll still just get that 10%, okay? Right, so without further ado, let me introduce our judges. First, facing me from your left, that's on my right, we are so pleased to have our good friends, or many of the musicians here, and himself is a veteran. Put your hands together for Stephen Francis. Right, Stephen is a senior pianist performing more pop, funk, soul, rhythm and blues, jazz music. You know what Stephen's middle name? Boy. Stephen Boy Francis. He started performing at 5 years old. So he still maintains that boyish feeling today. A lot of people basically, you know, just looks up to him for gigs and all that and for advice, right? And now big round of applause for Stephen Francis. Stephen Boy Francis. That says it's pretty cool. Look up here, Stephen Boy Francis, right? Next we have a little Mr. Michael Gold. Michael has been in the live music scene for 20 years. he's one of the few proponents of the Taiwanese style of life. You can see it's called Lighthouse. So he supports a lot of indie bands, right? So you're starting off writing music when nobody, no recording label wants to pay attention to you. Come to visit this guy. He himself has been performing at Wuchang, the art, many years ago. So he recently made a reunion concert, right, with all the art artists. And they are so happy. Those people from Wuchang, those early years, will know Michael. And Michael himself is a bassist. But his full-time job that pleased him is graphics design. He's a well-trained and well-known industrial graphics designer. Now, big round of applause for Michael. Oh, and tonight, I think for the first time, some of you will be here. Let me have you put your hands together for Miss Yumi Song. Right? Yumi is a Korean artist. Alright, so like Sage has always mentioned, there's no K-pop in, right? But she's a veteran music scene performer. She has extensive experience in vocal training and even developing vocal techniques, etc. And she's been lead actresses, wow, from 2007 to 2012, all the way in so many of our stage productions. And she's performed in many, many very beautiful Korean productions. Okay, so we hope that one of these nights you'll be able to hear you sing for us. Okay, but let's hear it again for Yumi Song. Okay, so whatever language. So without further ado, you know who you are. From number 1 to number 10, number 1, you must prepare number 2. Please stand by next. Without further ado, let's get started. We want to finish it before 8 so that we can give our judges a little rest and we continue with the live band segment. So first and foremost, help me welcome contestant number 1, Sabrina Quek. Okay, Sabrina, 带给你的歌曲是 今世有缘, right?
Thank you.
来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来，来 She went to the doctors only like 3 days ago, and doctor says the only cure for you with this bad sex throat is steroids. But you can't take steroids 3 days in a row. So, all right, June will be performing. This is in English. You Light Up My Life. All right. A round of applause, come on. Two.
心痛的沉默，谁又知道我迟早快忘？谁又知道？ 现在。 Oh, Thank you.
也是今天晚上卡拉这个环节的只有三首英文歌的一首叫 Everything I Do It For You Right? 掌声 Big round of applause please Daniel Han
Thank you. Thank you. Let me move my Now you're so young.
Hip hop. Sabrina. Sabrina 带给我们这首非常好听的《最后的温柔来》，掌声鼓励一下。 She's already feeling under the weather, right?
Thank you.
Asahi 代替我们 June, and we're gonna listen to her sing for the first time a non-English song. 你把我灌醉来。 第二个现在是十月嘛，十月是冬天，他要给你冬天里的一把火。
是。 Thank you. Thank you.
Loudest applause, please. Daniel Hunt. In ninth position, Sabrina. Sabrina Kai. And a picture taken from up here. Any fans, you must take pictures. Who is the official photographer? Thank you. And a great deal to Facebook land, right? In eighth position, Deepa Wei. June.
Next.
Yeah. Wait. Facebook land. Hello. Then you can tag it. Next, we have the seventh position. In seventh position, the T Way. Raymond Tung. Alright, we're going to review that. Okay, actually, the 6th and the 5th position have got the same marks. Alright, but like I stated earlier, if it's the same mark, the tiebreaker would be the person who sings first. In this case, in 6th position, I think we're sure, is Fionn. Fionn Moon. And in 5th position, actually with the same marks, can we have Evan Wong? Congrats so far, okay. Which brings us to the last so-called $50 prize, and this is 4th position. I'd like to call upon Jabez Wong. Alright, which leaves us with just 3%. Alright, In alphabetical order, can we first have Elvin Lee to the front, please? And then Wendy, followed by Gary Tan. Alright, we have the top three here. I need some call. This is just the same way. Oh. This is Guan Jin Ya Jin Ji Jin Chu Zai Kama San Wei Zijian. First, this one with the actual check. This is a big prize, 3rd position, second one. Who do you think is the second or third? Gary, Wendy, or Elvin? 3rd position. Wait. Oh, the Facebook. Go see. Stay together, put your picture, right? Dear me, Gary Tan and Wendy Zijian. So we're gonna name the runner-up second position, and or I'm gonna name the champion and present the second prizes. Ladies and gentlemen, who do you think is the champion tonight? Who else? Ladies and gentlemen, for the first ever Red Hot Vocal Matchup 2017, the champion is Wendy Orr! And the second ever runner-up is Gary, so present the prize to Gary first. And the champ of the Red Hot Vocal Matchup 2017, Wendy Orr! Push out and now who are you? See you later. don't do not say anything. I can't take you away. Once again, thanks to Marcus and your team. Thank you very much, Asahi. I think the Red Noodle and Bottle Bar usually do not have such a crowded Saturday night. Thank you very much for coming down, all of you. Once again, give yourself a big round of applause! And we'd definitely like to thank, other than Asahi, of course, the management of the management of Red Noodle Bottle Bar! Round of applause for our musicians, Regi Leo and me. Once again, to our three judges, Stephen Prentice, Michael Gold, Uni Song. Thank you. Just take away. Hope to see you again when you organize our next contest, right? And hope that if you're a regular here, please join the contest. Thank you very much.